Yeah, it's your boy Rodney Darkchild Jerkins, and I'm here on wrapup.com. If you know me, you might not know me, I'm the producer behind Pussycat Dolls, When I Grow Up. Songs like Say My Name by Destiny's Child, The Boy Is Mine, Brandy, the new Ludacris and Chris Brown joint, What Them Girls Like. And this is basically the Darkchild blog. So, you know, this is where you're going to find all the information that you need to know right here on wrapup.com. Stay tuned. I went to the show the other night at the Staples Center. It was crazy, man. It really showed me that, you know, our female artists in this generation have a lot to work on. Because for her to do what she did for almost 2 hours straight, I mean, she must have did over 25, 26, 30 songs. And for her to be at that level and perform at that high level without an intermission or anything, like, you know what I mean? It showed me that she's on another level. And I was talking to Chris Tucker this morning, and I said, yo, she proved to me why the Jacksons are the Jacksons. Like, there is a difference between that family and every other artist in the world. It's a difference. I don't know what it is. I don't know what kind of water they were brought up drinking or milk they had when they were babies, but it's something in that bloodline that's different. She's released. She's been released off of Def Jam. We felt like we made a great record with the record feedback. We felt like we made a great record with a song called Love that was supposed to be the second single, but just feel like we didn't get the support from the record company. Now, you know, they just didn't push it. She felt like it wasn't pushed. I felt like it wasn't pushed correctly. And she just didn't get adjusted to us as an artist of that magnitude, of that level. You should really be behind that type of artist. And yeah, I've been told recently that she got released, so... She was asking to be released and got released, and it's a great thing for her, because I think her being a free agent and doing this tour is going to be great for her. And I'm here for her. Like, whenever she, like, I have a great relationship established with her now, and I told her, I said, whatever you need, whatever records, whatever type of record you want to make, I'm there. I would love to do an album with her. I've expressed that with her, where I can make an album with her, possibly me, Jimmy Jam, and Terry Lewis. Just, like, you know, keep it real simple, and they focus on what they're great at. I focus what I'm great at, and we come together and make a classic Janet record. I think it can be accomplished. Nah, she's not even thinking about that right now. I talked to her. She's like, I just want to go on the road and tour, and when I come back, we'll talk about a new record. So she didn't say whether she would, what label she would talk to, or... Hey, I got my own label, Janet, Darkchild Records. It's distributed by Interscope. You know, you can come over here. We can put out some singles together. Whatever you want to do, we can make it happen.